river and canal. Yonder comes a sucker and he's got my gal. She's gone, 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 gone. I'll bid her my last farewell. I fell in love with a pretty little thing. I thought that wedding bells would ring. She was as sweet could be, till I found out what she did to me. Railroad, steamboat, river and canal. Yonder comes the sucker and he's got my gal. She's gone, 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 gone. I'll bid her my last farewell. I ask her mother to let her go. She whispers, mother, please tell him no. For he may think that I am true. There's plenty more who think so too. Railroad, steamboat, river and canal. Yonder comes the sucker and he's got my gal. She's gone, 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 gone. I'll bid her my last farewell. I will cry my life away. Some other sucker will have to pay. And when he finds that she's gone, I guess I'll hear him sing this song. Railroad, steamboat, river and canal. Yonder comes a sucker and he's got my gal. She's gone, 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 gone. I'll bid her my last farewell. Yes, I'll bid her my last farewell.
When I stop dreaming, that's when I'll stop loving you. The worst that I've ever been hurt in my life, the first time I ever had wanted to die, was the night when you told me you loved someone else. You asked me if I could forget. When I stop dreaming, that's when I'll stop loving you. You may take a pebble and teach it to grow. You may teach the roses to bloom in the snow. You may teach all the raindrops to return to the clouds, but you can't teach my heart to forget. When I stop dreaming, that's when I'll stop loving you. Like a flower unwanted in spring, alone and neglected, transplanted in vain, to a garden of sadness where its petals will fall, the shadow of undying pain. When I stop dreaming, that's when I'll stop loving you. When Even though I love you, still it's best we part. I am still a long ways from your heart. You're married to another, and with him I can't compete. You know that we are walking down the wrong side of the street. It's best to cross over to the other side, back to the one I know still waits for me. I know she still loves me, and her heart, it skips a beat when she sees us walking down the wrong side of the street. Success to you. I'll step aside, I'll bring you no more tears. When we meet on life's highway, I'll cross over the beat, and then we won't be walking down the wrong side of the street.
Thank you. the valley. I'm lonesome at home, how I feel. As I sit here alone in my cabin, I can't see your mansion on the hill. I've waited through the years, love, to give you a heart true and real. 'Cause I know you are living in sorrow in your loveless mansion on the hill. Said you could live without love, dear, in your loveless mansion on the hill. Now the light shines bright from your window. The trees, they stand silent and still. I know you're alone with your pride, dear, in your loveless mansion.
I just washed up my little 48. I'm all spruced up for a honey of a date. No, I'll spend all the money I got. What do I care? I'm hot to dry. I received a little old check today. Gonna cash it in and be on my way. Get a little girl that'll like an awful lot. Man, I'm ready and I'm hot to dry. Jump right in, little hop to prick. Take off the speed of it's call it eight. Have a lot of fun, gonna do an awful lot. Man, I'm ready and I'm hot to try. I know my baby's all ready to go, preparing to get on with her part of the show. Listen here, buddy, I'm telling you what, I'm real gone, Jesse, and I'm hot to try. Under the sky's night, she would lie and dream of about his coming by and by. When all the breeze returned, the heart of Red Wing yearned. Far, far away, a warrior gave fell bravely in the fray. Now the moon shines tonight on pretty Red Wing. Breeze is sighing, night birds crying. Oh, far away beneath the sky, her brave is sleeping. While Red Wing's weeping her heart away.
I'll give to you a paper of pins if this is how our life begins. If you will marry, marry me, if you will marry me.
I won't accept your paper of pins if that is how our life begins. I won't marry, marry you. I won't marry you.
I'll give to you a dress of red, all sewed around with golden thread. If you will marry, marry me, if you will marry me.
I won't accept your dress of red, sewed around with golden thread. I won't marry, marry you. I won't marry you.
I'll give you the key to my heart, so we might wed and never part. If you will marry, marry me, if you will marry me.
I won't accept the key to your heart, so we may wed and never part. I won't marry, marry you. I won't marry you. Ooh, this lousy girdle.
I'll give to you the key to my chest, so you can have money at your request.
Wow.
If you will marry, marry me, if you will marry me.
Oh, come here, baby.
Get away from me.
Oh, 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 boy. I get, oh, money. I will accept the key to your chest so I can have money at my request. I will marry, marry you. I will marry you. Come here.
Well, I can see that money is all, so for your hand I will not fall.
Oh.
And I'll not marry, marry you. No, I'll not marry you.
Why, you insignificant swine. Oh, he won't marry me. Oh, after what he did to me. Look at me, puffed out all over. No wonder my girdle. Oh, dear, I guess I'll have to be an old maid, get a stool and sit in the shade. He won't marry, marry me. He won't marry me.
Well, I like coffee.
I love tea.
But our two loves
just won't agree.
And I'll not marry, marry you. I'll not marry you.
Jimmie Hamblin wrote a great song one time, and we would like to include it on this tape. I'll let Jimmie explain it to you, because he was there when it happened.
Yes, I was. Well, it happened that I had to go to New York City one time with a friend, and we spent a little time there, and on the way back home, he says, Jimmie, that's me, he said, Jimmie, did you see anything in New York that... that stood out, that can stand out in your mind, something that you were interested in? And I said, well, yeah, I'll think about it. I think possibly so. And he says, well, why don't you write a song about it? You think it over and write the song. So I got home and I pondered this George Washington Bridge. That really fascinated me. And so I started work on it. I went to the library and I looked up the literature all about the George Washington Bridge. Well, would you know that it took many years of planning to build that bridge? I found all that out. And it goes on through the years it took to build it and all of the equipment it took to just set the bridge up. And all of the help, many, many men worked on it. And as a matter of fact, The bridge itself, just to keep it painted, it takes 1 year to paint from one end to the other, and then they start from there and paint back the other way, and so it goes. Well, by the time I had got through studying, I learned so much about that bridge that it took 86 verses. 86 verses to write that song. So I'm happy as a lark. I get down to the TV station, and he says, my friend said, did you write the song? And I said, yes, I did. And he said, let's hear some of it. So I started singing it. About 10 minutes goes by, and he said, hold it right there. Just hold it. The song is too long. You can't do that on television. You'd take up the whole show. He said, why don't you forget it, you know, doing it on the TV show. This week, go home and edit the song. Get it down to where it won't take so long. So I worked on it and worked on it and worked on it. The next week, I went down to the TV station during rehearsal. I sang the song to him, and he said, well, that's much better. But, however, he said it's lasted 5 minutes. That's still too long. In order to put it on a 45 RPM recording, record, you have to get it down to approximately a minute 55 seconds. So work on it some more. So I went home and I picked out the best parts of the song that I thought was the best parts. And when I got back down to the station again the following week, I sang it and he says, beautiful, that's just right. So I done it on the TV show for the first time, and it was a big hit. And this is my very own song, George Washington Bridge. George Washington Bridge, George Washington, Washington Bridge, 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 George Washington Bridge, George Washington, Washington Bridge. Here's the chorus now. We got to do the chorus. George Washington Bridge, George Washington, Washington Bridge, George Washington Bridge, George Washington, Washington Bridge, George Washington Bridge, George Washington, Washington Bridge, George Washington Bridge, George Washington, Washington Bridge.
I'm standing down in New York town one day. Standing down in New York town one day. this man's town again. I'm never coming back to this man's town again. Singing hey, 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 hey. Well, it's hey. Western Earl. We don't sound a bit like Western Earl. We don't sound a bit like Western Earl. Singing hey, 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 hey. Well, it's hey.
Till I die, don't lie. Don't lie.